Hello everyone and welcome back to No Man's Sky. So, we are still on the Sentinel planet here. There's no life forms. I think we'll start off by uploading and getting some money. And we're looking for copper. And we got some wardstones and this thing that we camped by. Let's take a look. The way the game has the storytelling played out for the passive stuff, so easy to miss something. Come on. Thought that was a creature, but there's no creatures on this planet. Ruins. I'm inspecting the monolith surface when suddenly a ragged silicon claw grabs me. Despite being broken and fragmented, it holds me tight while an ancient metallic disc emerges from the living rock. It shouts in an ancient tongue, unaware of who or what I am. You've heard him?
No.
Yeah? No. Let's give heard him. Mallet hand releases its grip and grabs at my offering. I have perhaps appeased an ancient evil. Standing with a geck has increased. Health at maximum. Just kill that thing off. Anyone else? Life supports. Life supports at 50%. Alright, so we've got warp reactor and we got Sigma. We're looking for. That's pulse jets. Alright, we're looking for. Aluminum. Aluminum and gold and emerald. Alright. Good to know. Should have looked at that earlier before we sold off the gold and the emerald. Just duck around here. Well, this might be a planet that we can actually get the achievement for survival if we stay here long enough. We shall see how it goes. A gravel ball. Do we have room? Not really. At least we're not looking for life forms anymore. Goodness. That was hard times. Alright, we got 3 stacks of herdium there. That ain't gonna help. Ooh. Turned too far. Get the thorium 9 berries. I think we'll circle back to the ship. Emerald! Alright. So we know that's here. Need 1,000. 2 stacks on the ship. So anything with the treasure symbol is going to be potentially emerald. Oh, it's emerald on the ground. There you go, another 18. I don't know if getting in the ship resets hazards. Because it's like, survive 10 days or 9 days with in this environment. I don't know if getting up and moving actually doesn't count. Or if it only counts when they're angry at us, because there's no way we could make them angry for that long. Did I lose? I think I lost my target there. There's some over there, and it's not moving around. So that means it's actually pretty far then. Did I just lose the stuff underneath me? Dang it. Whoa. Well, it says this planet is supposed to have rare elements on it. So hopefully we do find those. Something in the side there. Erdium. Huh. That's just a box. Come on. Keep moving. A little further. Yeah, we made it. Yeah, as long as we keep moving, it seems like the sentinels stay away. Of course, I hear one right now after saying that. Ooh, is that aluminum up there? It might be. It's very shiny. It is aluminum, nice. Let's get it all. Really need a scope on this thing. None of that's got markers, does it? Nope. Alright, so when it comes to building that ship upgrade, so close. 52. Now we know, though, that this planet has two of the resources that we need. Lots of iron. Awesome. Nice patch of flowers there. We're close enough to a tower of some sort. See how this goes. 137. Eh. That must be what we stepped into, that question mark right there. Looks like it's close. Yeah, it was pretty close. Seeing a lot of resources this way. A lot of knowledge, though. At least it doesn't have a message like, you already know this word. Slowly removing our shield. Or maybe it's keeping the shield from actually regenerating. Zinc. Could use a little more aluminum, game. Oh, I see. So it continuously takes away from the shield. And then eventually it'll run out and it'll start eating away at the hearts that we got. Toxic level drops. Anything shiny down there? Not really. We could probably spot the shiny mounds from the ship. We are a bit away. About 2 minutes. We'll make our way back to the ship. At least we're keeping the plutonium supplies up. Ooh, iridium. Oh, that's a long fall. So you're running pretty low on shields right now. Did I get it all? Except for one speck, but I can't see it. All right. Moving right along. Oh, you can fix that. I only stopped for a second. I think that's the herdium we saw. Yeah. See the journey real quick. Journey! Extreme survival, 2.5 souls. I don't remember. That is either it said 4.5 souls last time, or it's been saying 2.5 souls this whole time. And I don't remember. Where is my ship? Should be real close. Oh, there it is. It's all right. What is that? Dang it, I think we were right next to some aluminum. Yeah, that's weird though. Oh, is it not gonna count? It's not gonna count because there's not enough of it. It doesn't count. Either that or that's what we already mined. Don't remember a piece next to it though. Oh, is that another iridium arch? Looks like it. Yep. It is. There you go. Okay, it is gone. Oh, another one. That's very nice. Really don't want me mining these rare materials. There you go. I don't see anything else. Taking off. Oh, it's so nice having this little ship. I mean, it's powerful. It's got more room. And it's gonna be able to jump really far. That's tritium. That's tritium. That's a tree. More trees. That is aluminum. What? Why'd you give me the message? Landing zone not clear. Ah, this is starting to hurt. Aw, oh, really? Wait, is that all the way over there? It's all the way over there. Alright, they deactivated finally. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a tree of some sort. Okay. Well, that's interesting. 2.4 souls. Nice. It is ticking up. Or down. It's moving. Where'd I park my Oh, yeah, I parked it up there. Let's head over to the beacon, and then we'll install this upgrade. Right here. Let's not land on it. Alright, to the ship. Ship, I want to upgrade to this. Bam. And then for here, I want to start tracking the up. Nope, the upgrade for... The heck? Oh, left click, right. Then X. Okay, so we need emerald, 3 dynamic resonators, and gold. We can do this. Found nothing. How's our inventory looking? It's doing okay. Let's transfer this emerald to the ship. We need 2 stacks. It's up there. $26,000 again. Grab this stuff, then we'll activate it. Activating. Advanced life form detected. Sweet. .3, it is ticking down very slowly. Not enough fuel. There it is. What do we got down here? Let's check it out. Not much. Let's go ahead and upload that. Alright, full speed. So, deposits. Gold. We're looking for a golden deposit. Whoa. Ooh, look at all that emerald. $300. $400. $500. We're halfway there. $553. That's awesome. Saving. All right, emerald. Move the ship. Move the ship. Move the ship. And we're looking at 300 to go. Nice. Still need gold. And we should pick up a dynamic resonator while we're here if they sell it. All right, let's see here. Bye. I don't see a dynamic resonator there. I don't see any gold either. No dynamic resonator, no gold, and no emerald. Alright, let's sell. And I'm thinking we'll sell nothing but those hard pieces, like the Gek Relic. And the Gravo Ball. Okay, and let's talk to this guy. Captain Errol? The trader pulls out a nosy trade vault. A close inspection reveals that it is full of withering mollusks. They are pink and slug-like, with sharp, bloodied teeth. The life form suggests that inserting one around my face would have some benefits. Well, we put it in the ear last time, and that didn't work out. The nose hurt, so... Well, wait a minute. We put it in our ear last time. Mouth. Inedible. I can definitely tell that. So let's stick it in our nose. Did I remember that wrong? It hurt. Kicked me into the wall. Just want to see if we also have an Atlas Pass level 2. There's one. No. So, how do we make some dynamic resonators? Takes 4 antimatter. No, 2 antimatter. Cryonite and 4 of those. Antimatter. How hard would it be to get antimatter? It's not hard. Wrong button. Yeah, that is the right button. Okay, so dynamic resonators under components. We need some micro density fabric. Which requires iron. Let's go get some iron. A Gravo Ball. Ah. I'm mad that I took the Gravo Ball. Reloading. Reloading. There we go. Dimensional matrix. Junk. There's some emerald right there. Pop him. There you go. So are these carbon? Carbon. Carbon. Iron. So I need the sheets. I need more iron. Of course. There we go. To my property. All right, two more sheets. Just get in the ship for a sec. Ship is taking damage. I want to take a look at this journey thing. 1.9 souls, nice. Need more iron. Here's some. Got three. There we go. That's a weird noise. Can't say I've heard that one before. Alright, now we need antimatter. To make antimatter, we need... this one, that one, that one, and that one. And there we go. Do we need three? We need three. Whoops. Thought something shot me for a second there. That's enough for three of those. Need a bit more. Okay. So we need four of those. Oops. It's all right. We need carbon. Iron. Carbon. There we go. Alright, we need a suspension fluid. We need a... ooh, man. 30,000? Kind of a waste, though, at this point. Don't need it. That. And then an antimatter. Okay. Now we should be able to make another dynamic resonator, which we will transfer to the ship. Ooh, got me. All right. Restore point is made. Are we gonna die? We're not gonna die. All right. at this point in this, I think I'm going to call it an episode. We're making great progress. I just did that. I need to get in and get out. Thank you for watching. This is Billy on the Good Gem Seat channel signing off. I'll see you in tomorrow's episode. Bye-bye.